for being our studying adapters and implants. We have discussed about terrestrial plants, plants on plains, plants in desert, plants in plains, plants on sea coasts, plants in marshy areas, aquatic plants, floating plants, fish plant, underwater plants, insectivorous plants and fungi. So we also start fill in the blanks of worksheet 1. So now we have to see the question number 2nd worksheet. This is worksheet 1st and now B. Take the right answer. Take the right. Take the right answer. The first, tall and straight trees with needle-like leaves are found in, three options are here, on hills, in deserts and in the plains. So here, on hills will be correct answer. So first, on hills. So tall and straight trees with needle-like leaves are found on the hills. Next question, leaves are modified into spines in, leaves are modified into spines in, three options are here, insectivorous plants, desert plants and the aquatic plant. So here desert plants is the correct answer. Second, desert plants. Desert plants. Now third, you see trees in plains are called, three options are here, deciduous trees, mangroves and evergreen plants. So evergreen plants found in the hill areas and the mangrove plants are found in the marshy areas, and in the plains deciduous trees are. Deciduous trees, these plants withdraw their the leaf the next. Mangroves are plants of desert area, hilly area and the marshy area. As I told you, such plants are found in the marshy area. Marshy areas. And next one, duckweed is a type of aquatic, that is aquatic plant, but there are three type of aquatic plants are there, floating plants, fixed plants and the underwater plant. So here duckweed is the floating plant. Is a floating plant. So this is the tick right answer. Once again, we are going to see. So first, tall and straight trees with needle-like leaves are found on hills. Second, leaves are modified into spines in desert plants. And trees in plains are called deciduous trees. Mangroves are plants. Mangroves are plants of marshy areas. Duckweed is a type of aquatic floating plant. So these are the tick riders. Now few questions or give reasons. So first one, you see leaves of trees on hilly areas are needle like because it is an adaptation in the plants found in the hilly areas. Because in the hilly areas there is extremely cold and the snow falls. To minimize the effect of the cold and the snow falls, leaves of trees on hilly areas are the needle-like. To minimize the effect of cold and snowfalls, leaves of trees on hilly area are needle-like. Now see next, leaves of most desert plants are the modified into spines. Leaves of most desert plants are modified into the spines. As I told you that the plants are adapted to survive in a particular area. This is an adaptation because in the desert area there is scarcity of the water. So to minimize the loss of the water, the leaves of desert plants are modified into the spines. To minimize the loss of water, the leaves are modified into spines. So next, roots of some mangrove plants come out of the soil because mangroves are found in the marshy areas. In the marshy areas, there is a scarcity of oxygen in the soil. To fulfill the need of oxygen, the roots comes out into the atmosphere, into the air. So these roots are also called respiratory roots because these roots helps in the respiration. Now next, some water plants float freely on water because they have airs, because they have the spongy bodies, because they have spongy bodies that are filled with air which makes them light. So this is the reason why some plants float freely on the surface. Fungi are not able to make their own food because fungi do not have the chlorophyll, so they are unable to make their own food. Now this is the about the revision. I think that you have properly revised. Fill in the blanks, give the right answer and give reasons. Now answer the following. as I think you have the studied properly. So the question, next question is the what is the adaptation we have to study is about the answer the following. First, what is adaptation? So as I told you, adaptations are special features that allow a plant to live in a particular place or the habitat. So adaptations are special features that allow a plant to live in a particular habitat or the place. Because lotus cannot found in the desert, because lotus is adapted to survive in the water. In the desert there is scarcity of the water. Now next question, what are terrestrial plants? Classify them by giving an example of each. So what are the terrestrial plants? Plants found on the land are called as terrestrial plants. Plants found on the land are called as terrestrial plants. So the terrestrial plants are categorized into many categories as the plants on the plants growing on the hills, growing in the desert, plants growing in the plains, plants growing in the coastal areas, and plants growing in the marshes. These are the different types of the plants which are found on the land. That's for today. Thank you.